Europe's debt crisis is starting to cast wider shadows as the rating agency Moody's changed its outlook for Germany from stable to negative, a first move towards downgrading Berlin's cherished AAA credit status. Moody's blamed an increased chance that Greece could leave the eurozone, setting off a costly chain of financial sector shocks. This analyst said initially it's only a warning shot. It's too early to be really concerned about this and to be worried about the intrinsic value of German government bonds. But that's what it's all about, the outlook for government bonds. How good is their credit rating? But they do still have the AAA rating. The Netherlands and Luxembourg also had their outlook changed to negative, but it is Germany that's become the region's paymaster due to its economic strength. The German finance ministry said the country would remain an anchor of stability in the 17-nation eurozone, adding that Moody's is focusing on short-term risks. The Moody's warning is fueling resentment, though, about eurozone bailouts and against the rating agency itself. In Berlin, this man said, I'd prefer to get out now, or rather to prompt Greece to get out, because we have to carry the entire bailout package, and that's why I'm worried. This man said Moody's just had to come up with something during the summer slump. I think here in Germany we are quite stable, and I don't think it's wise to undermine that with some random assumptions. The credit rating outlook change is unlikely to increase Berlin's borrowing costs, as it's seen as a safe haven by investors. But the move may strengthen the German people's opposition to additional bailouts, making it more difficult for Chancellor Angela Merkel to back aid for Greece, Spain, and even Italy. Thank you.